Cheetahs are not top predator on the plains of Africa. Whenever they make a kill, they have to worry about lions, leopards, or hyenas stealing it from them. They can even be injured or killed by them. So that's why you see very nervous cheetahs once they've made a kill.
Lots of competition. This cheetah also knows it needs to start eating as quickly as possible.
A cheetah's primary defense is their speed and to bluff.
Now they haven't had a mouthful of this. Look at this. Very characteristic maneuver that the cheetah use. They lift their front legs up high and slam them down onto the ground to make themselves look more fierce and impressive.
But they'll quickly abandon their kill if the threat is real. Cheetahs in the wild, when they make a kill, they never ever return to it. They eat, they feed, they're done. They're not strong enough like a leopard to carry their food up a tree or to hide it, so they can't drag it up a tree, drag it anywhere. Cheetahs in the wild, they don't return to their kills. They're not real strong, so when they make a kill, they eat it and they move on. Leave it to the carrion eaters like hyenas, even lions, leopards. Or leave it to the true carrion eaters, the vultures.
They eat very clean, so I'm gonna do a little experiment here with Gabriel here. It'll be fun. I'll play dead. I'm gonna use a carrion. Let's see what he does.
Fact is, cheetahs don't eat carrion. So I'm gonna test that theory, play dead here, and see what happens.
Hey, buddy, I can't fool you, can I, buddy? Hey, good morning, Gabriel. Hey, buddy, good morning. Hey, buddy. Good morning, Gabriel. Hey, buddy, good morning. You gonna lay on top of me? Boy, you're heavy.
You would do what any cat would do that smells something fishy. You'd bury it. Even if it meant burying it with your own body.
Hey, good morning, buddy. Good morning. How's Gabriel doing this morning? I tried playing dead. I can't fool Gabriel. Can't fool a predator. Good morning, buddy. Yeah, good morning.
I've never known or read where cheetahs will eat carrion. Cheetahs typically eat fresh, clean kills. It's one reason I suspect cheetahs are more vulnerable to infections like bacteria and viruses. The cheetah's historic genetic inbreeding is certainly one cause.
Good morning, Gabriel.
Even their sense of smell is not as keen as other large predators. They're just not scavengers. They're constantly looking out for trouble. They're very skittish, and I've never seen them run off a predator from their prey. Even in captivity, these cheetahs have to eat clean meals. Spoiled meat can't be given to them. But hyenas and vultures have intestinal systems designed for such things. They process such food without any complications.
No claws, buddy. No claws. Yeah, buddy.
So, I knew Gabriel wouldn't eat me if I played dead. Besides, I'm his best friend, so why would he?
Well, you're heavy. Yeah, buddy. There you go, buddy. Good boy. Oh! Ugh. That was a nice encounter.
Now, don't go climbing into cheetah enclosures and pretending to be dead like I do. I'm Gabriel's best friend, and known him since he was a cub. And this is what he likes to do. I also know his behavior, since it hasn't changed much since he was a cub.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. What's up, Bailey? How did the ritual?
This is how he's always preferred to greet me. If you like this video, please share it and give it a thumbs up. And consider joining my channel.
Join my coalition and subscribe.